Yeah.
Do I have a smart TV?
Yeah, I've got a smart TV.
Oh, we're live. Alright. Time to get started. Okay. Hi guys out there in virtual land here. I'm Sandy, this is Body Sculpt.
Sandy. Hi Randy.
Body Sculpt, we're a little behind tonight, so bear with us. Okay, so we're just a little behind. We're waiting for a couple class members here to get going. So make sure you have a water bottles or weights or mat or towel if you're just joining in. Remember, classes will be continuing virtually through the month of October. And go ahead and get signed up, but if you're not signed up for our sessions here, live in-person classes.
What is this, like, these?
I'm not sure. I don't know. I was just kidding. 5 pounds for sure. Other than that. Yes, we are waiting. Sorry for the delay, but we're going to be getting going here in just a second. Just a second. Hi, Randy's on.
Where'd she go? I see her run out the door.
I'm going to get her mask. Oh, I bet she forgot to sign up. Well, as I said, things are running a little off tonight here, guys.
Here she comes. Yeah, I paid for my class.
Okay. Lisa's in the house, so we can go ahead and get started here, guys.
I had the wrong train of money in, so I run out to my car and get more money. I heard it. All right. So I knew what she was.
We're going to go ahead and get started out there. Two. Good. March you out.
squats. Right left to the mat, two squats, then left, right. If you don't, no problem. The other thing. Ready? Up. One, two, and back. Squat, one. Now try to switch the lead foot. Good, you got it. Now I'm going to go back to the right. Stay with the right. Now I'm switching to the left. That's your lead. Getting that mind and body going here. One, two. And I screwed that one up, but here we go. Last one. Stay here, singles. Here we go.
Have a mat.
All right. Come Good. Up, two, three, down.
here.
And since I know who's here tonight, I've adjusted it, so.
Ha! I like your flexibility.
Seven. right. You got three more of these. Two more. And we got one more. Now we're going to take that hammer end to the top and singles. Here we go. Up.
So Patty, you're gonna want to there and take it to the just a little bit of stretch. Four more. be studying here. Your legs are up again in tabletop. What's up? So I'm going to take my weight as I bring my knees in, and then I'm going to extend out. Okay? Out. Now, variation. Maybe you just want to bring your knees up like this with your arms above. Or, your front here. Feet are flat.
Thank you.